talk. Okay, but I can't stay. You know how it gets if I'm not there when he gets home. See you in a few minutes. I know. I love you too.
Arthur Bradley Brown steals the words of others and uses them like they were his own. But what he doesn't hear are murmurs of danger that could warn him of the violence that compound within the human heart.
Live like this. He's trying too hard. He's really been a lot better lately.
He's still as possessive as ever, but he really loves me.
You don't have to explain.
You're always so understanding. You know, it would be a lot easier if you just get mad or throw something.
What, like your husband does?
Person, you know, but it's just that
every time I think of you and him together.
I know. I know, Carla. It's all my fault. You've been so good to me. I'm really sorry.
Hey, don't apologize. I'm good to you because you deserve it.
I can't see you anymore.
Back and try again, then that's what you gotta do.
But I don't like it. It scares me.
Besides, I'll miss you. I've gotta try. I owe John that. He's my husband.
And I love him too.
Thank you. lover. Got a surprise for you.
Where have you been, Diane?
Went into the city.
For what?
What?
For what?
A little window shopping.
I love you very much.
Can't we get you out of these work clothes?
I thought you'd been with somebody else. I don't know why I'd do it.
John, I love you. There's no one else.
I love it. There's nobody else. And the husband hasn't got the faintest idea that his wife's a dyke. This stuff is great. I can tell you right now, I was more than a little worried.
Oh, you little faith.
Look, I took a big chance with you. Your ref's not exactly the best in town. Great screenwriter. Mr. Reality. Loses it all when he starts shoving a little white powder up his nose.
That's a load of crap.
Give me a break. You think it's a secret? Who cares? This stuff is terrific. A modern story. Your dialogue's better than ever. It's so real. How do you do it?
Now look. To write reality, all you gotta do is look around you. It's all there. It's all real. Just have to know how to use it.
Now, all you've got to do is you've got to give me an ending to this script. The husband's got to find out.
What the hell do you mean the husband has to find out? You just told me it was terrific. You just told me you loved the stuff.
I said I liked it. I don't love it yet. It needs a third act. What's the problem?
There's no problem. Can I have my check, please?
I'll give you another check when you give me the third act.
Hello. No, you got the wrong number. Could I have the number for John Hampton, please? Telephone number, Brooklyn. Yeah. Yeah, thanks.
Hi. Is Diane there?
Who is this?
Have I got the right number? Is Diane Hampton there?
You got the right number. Who the hell are you?
I'm her boyfriend. Who the hell are you?
Her husband, you son of a bitch.
Diane Hampton?
Yes?
Now, flowers, ma'am.
Is there a card?
Oh, sure.
No. Please, just go away.
Perfect timing.
What are you trying to do to me?
What are you talking about?
You know damn well what I'm talking about. The phone call, the flowers. Why?
You're talking like a mad woman. I still don't know what you're saying.
It's all so weird. I don't know what the hell's going on.
Now, what phone call?
Never mind. Doesn't matter.
Then why'd you come?
I don't know. I just had to talk to somebody.
Operator, my phone isn't working. Do you mind checking it for me? It's 555-6798. Thank you. That's it. Thanks very much. You're okay. Bye.
Every time we go someplace, you spoil everything.
I don't like art shows, and I never will.
Well, why don't you should try talking to some people and looking at the pictures. Then maybe you'd know something about it.
I don't like those kind of people, Diane.
You could try being polite. Why don't you pick up after yourself once in a while? I'm sick and tired of doing it for you.
What is this?
What?
This picture. What the hell is this? Diane,
I don't know.
Who took this picture?
I don't know.
Who took this picture, goddamn? Tell me, I want to know. Where did this picture come from, Diane?
I don't know.
What the hell is this? Where the hell did this picture come from? Who took it? I want to know.
Something's happening. I don't understand.
You're goddamn right, something's happening. Now tell me.
I don't know.
I'm gonna find this guy. I'm gonna go to his house, and I'm gonna kill him. John, John Hampton. I need you to do me a favor, run something for me right away.
Okay, shoot.
I'm looking for a photographer named Magnuson.
Yeah, naturally, no first name or initial. I'll run it through NCIC. Hang on a second.
Okay.
You said photographer?
Yeah.
All right, we got 11 Magnusons. One's a photographer, 112 East Broad Street.
112 East Broad Street.
Yeah, that's the East Village.
Right.
Got that?
All right, thanks. Yeah.
Nice.
Hey, Diane, I'm going to get your boyfriend now.
What's wrong with you, buddy? You didn't see me? That's a police car. You didn't see that light?
John's on his way here. Look, John, Diane's husband is on his way here. You gotta get out. Where's Diane?
Know?
Is she inside? That's
it's
not important. Look,
it's
don't
none
be afraid
of me.
I know it's not my business. Look, I'm a friend of yours. Don't worry about it. Don't be scared of me.
Who
Where's
are
Diane?
You?
Look, I'm a friend. I told you that. Look, John is on his way here. He's got a gun. We gotta get out of here. I'm not joking. Don't be afraid. I may be afraid of him.
You're not.
Thank you. need the police. Yes, it's an emergency. I'm at 112 East Broad Street. Thank you.
Carla, he is a cop.
Carla!
John's coming.
That's what he said.
Are you okay, Diane?
Who's he? That's what I'd like to know.
Look, we don't have time for this kind of thing. We gotta get out of here. He's come.
I figured I'd find you here, you bitch.
Get the hell out of here.
Get out of my way. Hey! All right, that's far enough. It's a lot of trouble to try to find you, buddy.
No, wait a minute. You got it wrong, John. It's not me. It's just, you're making a mistake, John.
You're the one who's making the mistake, buddy.
No, really. John, this is not...
How do you know my name? Don't call me that.
The cops are on their way. I want you both out of here now.
Hey, shut up. Who are you anyway?
Wait a minute.
Sit down and shut up.
You can't come in here pushing ladies around, pulling a gun on me. You're a damn police officer, for God's sakes. I'm not Magnuson. She's Magnuson.
No, she's not.
Listen, you don't get it yet, do you? Your wife's having an affair, but it ain't with me, it's with her.
Arthur Brown thought he could play people like instruments. He rearranged their lives like so many notes and used their emotions as chords. But then somebody came along who didn't appreciate Arthur's music and put an end to Arthur's song.